What's up, YouTube? Zay Breezy. And guess what we just got in, baby? New tails. Gonna be going on the truck today. I'm gonna show y'all, you know, how to put them on and where they're from and whatnot. But let me get y'all a good shot of them. Take off this plastic. Woo! Should be clean. Actually, funny story with these headlights. So I ordered them before, right? And so I ordered them before, right? They came in, but the left side was working. So they're installed right now, but this is a new set that I'm putting on. I have the old set in here. I don't know if y'all probably do remember from the first video what those look like. Those are the clear ones, the clear LEDs. I don't know if I have them in here or not. I might. These were the old ones that I had on there. So the new ones are a big upgrade. And they look way better. Let me show y'all the. So yeah, big upgrade. They look super clean, super mean. Big upgrade from the stock, or these, not stock, but aftermarket ones. Like these way better, clear, they match everything. Look super. But yeah, like I said, I already had them put on the truck. But I'm just gonna show y'all, I'm not gonna show y'all till they're done. You know, so I'm just gonna take these ones off, then we're gonna put the new ones on. It's a pretty easy process. So it's these two bolts right here. Then you just unscrew them and you put the new ones on. So yeah, it's just these two bolts. Baby's out. I have to show you the lights are on, the old ones. This one actually came. It worked, but it didn't work for the backup. Whenever I backed up, I guess, I don't know, maybe something's blown. I didn't even try to fix it, if I'm being honest with you. Also these bolts are supposed to have washers on them, but it didn't come with the washers, so. So we're just making it work how we can. Saving money. There's these two connectors right here. They're going right. They go right there and right there. It just plugs in. Then you're just gonna. Take this bad boy. It clicks out. Just pull it off. Boom. So now we're just gonna take the other headlight, you know, plug it back in. Snap this bad boy together. Boom, hopefully we're good to go. I'm gonna test it out before to make sure everything's working good before I fully install it and screw it in. I installed it, it would keep the brake light on, but you see, I'm pressing it, no brake light. So it's the same thing for the second side, just these two bolts right here. I'm gonna put those, get those off. I'm gonna go ahead and get this second one installed, show the finished product, even though this is the same exact one. Like I said, the left one came broken, so, you know, what can I do? So I got both of them on. What I did on the These are too long, these screws, so I put a like a fat washer. I didn't have the right size to put that, to put it where it'd hold it in good so I could get some ones. This one didn't even go in all the way. And I didn't want to drill into it, screw into it. And same thing, I did this with the top ones also. And then the bottom one, this was it. I didn't even put the bottom one on yet. But yeah, I'll do that in a second, but I did the same thing to the top. All right, now I got it in. And y'all, good, looks clean. Right here is where a dent is, so it's kind of like not perfect right there. We'll fix that eventually. Working, no check engine, or I mean not check engine, I hope there's no check engine, but no lights on, let me press the brake, no brake light, what else do I need to check? I need to check the backup light, I'm gonna place that down in a second. Yeah, I just checked out the video and everything was good. I didn't even know they had the switchback feature. Or whenever they, I turn the running lights on, then they do that little switchback thing where this goes up right here. But yeah, that's pretty cool. I like them. They're working good, so I don't know how I'm going to do with the other ones. Maybe I can throw the broken ones in a giveaway or something. And, you know, we can figure that out. But also, I do have some different headlights that I can also throw in. Let me show y'all them. Woo! These things pretty clean. They have running lights in a, as I see, rings, ring lights. They have those. And then, as I said, I'm also getting that rear bumper. It's pretty clean. Y'all gonna like it. I got a backup camera that I have to install also with that. I already bought that, that's inside. But yeah, we're gonna get the whole back end suited and booted. I'm going tomorrow to hopefully get a new rear tailgate. Cause you know, this one pretty darn beat up. And once that bumper comes in, the whole back end's gonna be straightened up and fixed as dent. It's a lot of minor things that, you know, add up. So I'm gonna get my leveling kit. I'm gonna do a level, bring that front end up. And then I'm going to do 33s, and I don't know what wheels I'm going to get. I actually do, but I'm not going to tell y'all. It's going to look clean. Here, let me get y'all a front end picture. So yeah, this is where we're at now, looking super clean. Super duper clean. Rock lights and everything. Yeah, guys, everything's working good. I'm gonna take y'all along with getting the rear tailgate tomorrow. So yeah, but yeah, thank y'all for watching. And you know, if you like this content, you know, like and subscribe, and you know, see y'all boys later. Thank y'all.